Boeing released a whole host of artwork associated with the NGAD. While all of these concepts appeared to be similar at first glance, they were also subtly different. Most of these images were carried over from the days of the F/AAXX. During 2008 to 2010, the company published a number of concept images featuring tailless carrier-borne aircraft. Some of these were not particularly detailed, while others had a fair bit of artistic vision behind them. It should be noted that while Boeing's designs were often used by various media channels to illustrate the F/AXX and the NGAD, they also laid the ground for another kind of illustration. These were designs made by independent artists, which were then confused with Boeing's own designs by laymen and experts alike. While this is not a unique phenomenon, it is especially common when it comes to the NGAD. For example, many of its depictions, both official and unofficial, were created by famous Argentinian industrial artist Rodrigo Avella, a man who can be said to have been single-handedly responsible for how we imagine the NGAD today. Avella said in an email to Aerotime that he has never collaborated with any of the companies working on the NGAD. However, it is likely that some of them have bought his art from online stores. Sometimes, as with the case of his cover of Popular Mechanics, Avella's pictures were used deliberately and with a proper indication of authorship, but there have been occasions where even the more prominent aviation outlets have attributed these images to various companies such as Boeing. However, when issuing news and announcements regarding its advanced weapons programs, Boeing continues to almost exclusively use images from the F/AAXX era, with very few exceptions. One such exception appeared in 2016, when Boeing released a new concept image of a sixth-generation jet floating in the sky. Upon closer inspection, it appears to be a slightly modified earlier picture, with the color changed and the canards removed. Does it represent the change of vision, or is it just a placeholder quickly pulled together by one of the company's artists? Only Boeing knows the answer.